Okay, I'm going to show you guys how to get a pre-filled URL. So that way, if you want to have certain portions of your form already filled in, when students, teachers, whoever is going to be filling out your form get access to it. So you'll go through and create your form just as normal. And then up over in the top right with the three dots for more, you're going to click on that. And the fourth link down has a link and it says get pre-filled link. So you're going to click on that. It'll open up a new tab with your form just in the way that the user would be taking it, and you're going to type in what it is. So today we did a session on Google Forms. So I'm going to go ahead and just type that there. And then you only have to fill out the ones that you would want to have pre-filled. So I might use that for, like, with my students for a quiz, I might have class period. It kind of just depends on what you're doing. Scroll down to the bottom, click submit. And then it will populate. Sometimes it takes a second for it to pop up there. But at the top, it has a link for you to use. And you can just copy that. And then you could go into your email, paste it in there, or put it in as a link on a doc or on Google Classroom, just kind of however you are sending that out. And if I open up a new tab, put that in there. And let it run. You see it pops up and it already has that Google Forms part put in there. This part is still editable. So even if somebody clicks on the wrong link and ends up with the wrong pre-filled, they would just have to delete that out and put their own in there. So that is how you do a pre-filled link for Google Forms.